Dodgers starting up a homestand against the Atlanta Braves. Bottom one, first and third for Andre Ethier. And how good is the middle of the Dodgers lineup been? He drives home D. Gordon with the single. Dodgers take a 1-0 lead. Chris Capuano going for L.A. and the former Dodger, David Ross, with his first home run of the season. A long homer for Ross that ties the game up at one. Bottom of the inning. Juan Uribe at the plate with James Loney on at second base, and he grounds this through the right side. Loney will fly home with the run, so an RBI single for Uribe, and the Dodgers take a 2-1 lead. Next up, A.J. Ellis. That's up the gut. Uribe is going to try to come around and score, hustling all the way around the bases of Uribe, and gets in there safely. 3-1 Dodgers. Bottom four, it's Ellis again, here with men on at first and third.
A 1-2. Ground ball to the right side, pass Uglett into right field for a base hit. Loney will score. Uribe holds at second, and the Dodgers take a 4-1 lead for A.J. Ellis. Two RBIs tonight, gives him six on the season.
KLAC on the call, a pair of sacrifices would bring in another run. So the Dodgers are ahead 5-1 when Dan Uglett goes opposite field for a leadoff home run in the eighth inning. His third on the season comes off Josh Lindblom, and it's a 5-2 ball game. To the bottom of the inning, base is loaded with Dodgers after an intentional walk to Loney, and Juan Uribe makes the Braves pay.
Swings and bloops one into short right field, and it is going to drop in for a base hit. In to score is Kemp. Right behind him is Ethier. Uribe goes 4-for-4, and the Dodgers lead 7-2.
KLAC on the call again. Uribe, his first four-hit ball game since 2007. He drove in three along the way. Dodgers win it 7-2. Kemp and Ethier remain red hot in the middle of the Dodgers lineup, going a combined 5-for-7 with two runs and an RBI. Chris Capuano goes seven frames for his second win.